Today was the day that I got the phone call that forever changed my life. And so November 19th will forever have significance to me, because today is my cancer anniversary. And in the words of Fantasia, it's bittersweet. When my book comes out, you'll know why this day has even more significance, if that's even possible. But it's bittersweet because it's a day that brings me some pain, some fear, but it's a victory. Another year alive, another year to be grateful for. And since I mentioned Fantasia, and she's actually playing in the background, I wanted to kind of address the situation that recently went on in the media with her. It's funny how things are correlated and how you can find significance and irony in so many different things and other people's experiences. And I know that pain, that devastation, and just wanting to go to sleep for forever. And so today, as I celebrate my anniversary with gratitude that I am still here, I wanted to dedicate this next poem to Fantasia. And not just her, anybody who needs this day to be their phone call. Let this be your wake-up call, rather. If there's something going on in your life that's eating away at who you are, at your joy, you have to get rid of it. You have to heal yourself. And so hopefully you'll take a look at my poem. It's called I Waited in Hell for You. And if Fantasia does come across this, I hope she won't take offense to it, because I certainly don't mean to beat anyone up or call anyone out. I just want to let people know that I understand, and not from a judgmental sense, but from a, I've been there, baby girl. And sometimes we all need that phone call that wakes us up so you can get on with living.